and for all that we needed. Somebody say, I'm still dependent on him. Praise be to God. God's role was to provide. Our role was to receive. God gave breath. We took it in. God gave the garden. We lived in it and ate from it. God gave us relationship. We received intimacy and relatedness. Our role was designed to be a dependent one. He provides, we depend and trust. Is there anybody in the house? If God is the creator and we are the creation, we have to depend on him for life and provisions. Independence is not an option for us. Somebody shout glory. Independence is not an option for us. God existed without us, not vice versa. So the role that we must take in life is not only for dependency, but also against self-sufficiency. And I know all you college students are learning how to be self-sufficient. Hallelujah. I know how we're told to get out on our own and start moving out and begin to get ourselves together. That was never God's plan in the first place. Hallelujah. And we're not going to talk about the selfies. We talk about that enough. Amen. But our role is to recognize our limits and to transcend those limits by looking outside of ourselves for life.